So you want to hit your 5-iron 200 yards? First, learn to hit it 100 yards. Why? PGA Tour players practice this all the time, the ability to hit the same club different distances. So how would you do that? Make some swings that are shorter and slower back and through. Shorter and slower. Here's what a 100-yard 5-iron might look like. Do this and it'll improve your contact and your rhythm.